parts of this country is controlled by government and parts is being controlled by government. For how long will this continue? Violence in all parts of the country. And these systematic killings is becoming widespread and everywhere. How can we say over 100 years after amalgamation, over 5 to 6 decades after independence, that countries like Niger, Cameroon, and Benin Republic, that people can live safely? I'm raising this issue to bring the attention of the authorities that are concerned that there's a need to have a permanent military presence in Birnin-Gwari and Chikun local government. Very few days ago, Senator Marafa raised issue about what is happening in Zamfara State. And you should know that Zamfara and Kaduna State are neighboring states. And Birnin-Gwari is a one stretch of a forest that moved from Zamfara, Kaduna, and up to Niger State. That place is virtually controlled by armed bandits and herdsmen, and there is no presence of government there.